Parts of the local welfare assistance scheme cover this, what used to be the old social fund,
yeah.
But there are short-term advances that the DWP still cover in specific areas. So they should actually cover certain bits, and we do food, fuel, setting up goods. And what we should be able to do, which should work, is that if it's for the other area, we should refer to DWP and they should refer to us. Clearly their problem being regional, effectively a national or regional problem, is knowing what each local authority does. Because what we do isn't precisely the same as what Cheshire West do, isn't the same as what Liverpool do. So.
I think Mark's suggestion, I suppose, for a recommendation from this meeting. However, we want to propose that maybe we want to offer this pathway programme. Yeah, because that's the problem.
Well, all I'm after is, I'm going to basically, I would like to recommend that there is a commitment, a policy commitment, that that money, the underspend, doesn't just disappear into like hold. I think we all the most vulnerable our community is supposed to be accessing it. I don't know whether you can do that, but you know, I think it's a statement for the committee to say beyond there just that I think the most important thing of it is there must be a much, there is a more creative way to deliver that programme. So if we're underspending, that proves that we might not be the right people to deliver, and there might be a consortium out there that could do it better than us. So it's an investigation into that thing.
So
leave the other thing, it's done.
Thank you.
that we deal with, you know, approximately like home, to be in the side of it, and I think that the piece we have to do the moment would be the better, so I think that we'll do the improvements. Okay, I want to do the recommendations.
Okay.
I'm going to